Omega's HANI high-accuracy, non-invasive clamp temperature sensor delivers the speed and accuracy of an invasive in-pipe sensor without the costly installation and downtime. In this video, we will show you how to mount, connect, configure, and integrate the HANI clamp temperature sensor into your application. Part 1. Mounting the HANI clamp sensor. Place the HANI clamp sensor housing on the pipe that you want to measure, making sure that it's on the side or the underside of a horizontal pipe, so that the liquid inside is making full contact with the pipe where the sensor is placed. Now wrap the strap around the pipe and insert the metal clasp into the channels on the cam lever. Then pull the cam lever back until it snaps into place and your sensor is mounted. Part 2. Connecting the HANI clamp sensor via USB to the Omega Sync configuration software for fast ad-hoc readings. For this type of setup, you'll need an IF001 8-pin M12 to USB smart interface cable and a Windows PC running Omega Sync configuration software. If you aren't already running Sync, we've provided a link here in the description to download it for free. With your PC up and running Omega Sync configuration software, connect the M12 end of the smart interface cable to the HANI clamp sensor and plug the USB end into the PC, and Sync will auto-detect your HANI sensor. You should see the sensor name and the SKU number here in the devices list. And you should begin to see temperature readings in the measurement value panel below.
If you wish to change the units of measurement from Celsius to Fahrenheit, click on the settings button here on the upper left of the screen and select the display units tab. And in the temperature dropdown, you can choose between Celsius, Fahrenheit, or Kelvin. Click OK, and there's our Fahrenheit reading in the measurement value panel. But I'm going to leave it at Celsius for this demonstration.
Depending on the SKU number, the HANI sensor will be pre-configured with a specific pipe diameter, standard wall thickness, and the pipe material will be set to stainless steel. If you need to change this default, it can be configured here in the configuration panel. Then click Apply Settings to lock them in.
Click on the Outputs tab, and under Output Mapping, you can change the default 0 to 100 degrees Celsius scaling of the HANI if you need to match it up with an existing analog device that's scaled differently.
And if you need to quickly relocate the HANI sensor, just unclamp the sensor and move it to a new location and click the refresh button on your Sync software. Part 3. Connecting the HANI clamp temperature sensor to a 4 to 20 milliamp loop powered analog system. For this setup, we'll be connecting the HANI sensor to an Omega Platinum Series controller using an 8-pin M12 female connector with screw terminals connected to a shielded cable suitable for 4 to 20 milliamp analog signal. With the HANI clamp sensor mounted to the pipe, wire the 8-pin female M12 connector to the 4 to 20 milliamp analog cable. You only need to connect two wires. Use pin 6 for the 4 to 20 milliamp power source and pin 1 for the 4 to 20 milliamp return signal,
and refer to the wiring diagram for the controller or PLC being used.
Once connected, the HANI clamp temperature sensor will immediately begin reporting temperature readings.
And since the HANI sensor comes pre-scaled at 0 to 100 degrees Celsius, be sure that your controller or PLC is scaled for 0 to 100 degrees C as well. If your application requires the controller or PLC to be scaled differently, you can change the scaling of the HANI sensor to match it using the Sync configuration software.
Part 4. Integration of a HANI clamp sensor into the Layer N Smart Sensing Ecosystem. For this setup, we'll be sending the signal from our HANI clamp temperature sensor through a dual M12 8-pin interface cable into an IF006 Layer N universal wireless interface, which will transmit that signal to our Layer N gateway, connected via Ethernet to a Windows PC that's logged into an active Omega Cloud account. Just open a web browser and go to cloud.omega.com. If you don't have an active cloud account, you can create one here. And if you haven't registered the gateway, follow the instructions in the Quick Start guide that came with it. But since we already have an active Omega Cloud account, and we've already registered our gateway, I'll just log in. And here in the Devices window, you can see our gateway has been recognized. And now for the hookup. With the HANI clamp sensor mounted, run the 8-pin M12 cable from the HANI to the IF006 universal wireless interface. Now remove the 4 screws from the top of the IF006 and install the 2 C-cell batteries that are included with it. Once the IF006 is powered on, the LED will glow solid amber. Now to pair the IF006 to the gateway. With the top cover still off of the IF006, find the pairing button here just to the left of the batteries and press it once. The LED will begin to flash green, indicating that it's in pairing mode. Now on the gateway, quickly push the pairing button once. and its LED will begin to flash green, indicating that the gateway is now in pairing mode. And when the IF006 is paired with the gateway, its LED will stop blinking and it will only flash green each time data is sent to the gateway, about every 2 minutes. Now we can screw the top back onto the IF006 and go to the PC and hit refresh on the layer and cloud interface. There we'll see our HANI clamp sensor transmitting data. And thanks to the Layer N gateway, we can download that data from the cloud on any device, anywhere, at any time. So there you have it. We've integrated the HANI sensor into our application. If you want to find out more about Omega's high-accuracy, non-invasive clamp temperature sensor, contact one of our engineering experts at omega.com.